Mission start!
Cooperate to inflict more debuffs.
Look at you! Frightened out of your wits by that rock!
Sir, what's the matter?
Take a look at this. Have you ever seen such a thing before?
Doesn't look familiar, but if I'm right, it's some kind of...
You've got good eyes. This is a core, a plug-and-play kind of chip that can be fit on all firearms to store tactical data.
Such technology.
Try it on while I tell you of its origin.
Wow, it fits perfectly. Are you sure the tech group didn't design and build it specifically for my gun?
Unfortunately, this is not a new invention by our tech group. We seized it from the Morden army.
Seems delicate, but not complicated.
You're right. It's the material that's the problem. To build the core.
Interesting. But how did the Morden army obtain such a...
That is a possibility. Gad has located the factory.
Commander, the destination of this operation is a secret factory built deep into the mountains. We must secure the core, a top-notch tactical chip. In the face of this powerful enemy, we're in desperate need of your help! I'll rally the team at the dock. We look forward to working with you. Commander, there you are at last! Please gather your teammates and recover the hidden cores! Commander, there you are at last! Commander! There you are!
My name is Suzuki Sachiko. 3 years ago, my childhood sweetheart Miller was drafted into the Morden Army against his will. Every day we sent letters, sharing pieces of our life with each other and discussing our favorite topic, UFOs. But all of a sudden, Miller stopped all communication. His last address was in Andrewtown. Miller, I'm coming. I'll find you wherever you are.
What happened?
I received a threatening letter from a UFO. Here. Oops, it was damaged in the wash. How come I'm always so clumsy?
Calm down. Maybe we can glue it back together.
Some glue at the store. We can check it out.
Thank you.
Next, we need to fix the discoloration with paint.
Let me borrow it for a minute. Thanks.
Lastly, we need to replace the missing pieces with colored paper. Where can I get some? Oh, at Sachiko's flower shop. Got everything. Now let's restore this letter. Thank you. Do you know the person mentioned in the letter, Sachiko?
Other for quite some time, ever since he joined the... Oops!
Join what?
Nothing! You probably misheard! Whether this threatening letter is real or not, I must try to save Miller. Commander, will you help me?
This sounds rather suspicious. You care an awful lot about this Miller. Okay, I'll help. What does this UFO want from you?
The letter wants me to find a paper plane. What a strange demand. I guess you can't understand alien logic with human logic.
Is that some kind of joke? Well, at least I don't see any signs of conspiracy here. We'll have to do as they ask to find out what it means.
A paper plane on an expedition.
Saved us a lot of time. Thank you, Sachiko.
I don't want to give you trouble all the time, Commander. It's great to be helpful. Miller is waiting for us. Let's set off. Commander. Paper plane? No way! I found it! It's mine now!
Little girl, this is very serious business we are talking about. Quit messing around.
Plane to live. Could you please help me?
Thank you. nicely. Fine. You finish my homework, and this paper plane is yours.
Thank you.
yours. Thank you, Eileen.
Go find that man. I don't want you to be sad anymore.
Unable to confirm whether or not Miller was really kidnapped by a UFO. How can we just sit here and wait for the next demand? Sachiko, where was Miller when you last heard from him?
This photo of Andrewtown was the last mail I received from Miller. That's why I'm here. But I've searched every corner and asked everyone I could find. There's no trace of him at all. I thought he was gone for good.
If Miller was kidnapped by a UFO, that explains why he was out of touch for so long.
Sachiko.
Seems like this photo was not taken inside the city. Where is this place exactly? If we can figure that out, we might find leads to Miller's whereabouts.
Store is looking for testers for his legendary weapons. Pick one for this dangerous trip.
Sachiko, come out here!
Afraid your plot is exposed? Don't you forget, I've got your number.
Thank you.
Suzuki Sachiko, where are you?
You're back, Commander. You got any leads? I'm sending
plenty! Including everything that you don't want me to know!
What do you mean?
Cut the crap. You are a nasty liar, and your kind-hearted Miller is serving in the Morden Army. You two conspired this absurd UFO case together.
No, that's not true. Miller really is missing, and the letter from the UFO is genuine. Commander, please, let me explain.
Save it for someone else. You can't fool me again.
All right.
Have you seen the flower girl with the hat?
I sure have. But I am a businessman. What's in it for me? Commander, I'm happy to tell you where that girl went, for a few coins. What do you say?
Snob. Give me a minute.
Thank you for your business.
With your coins.
You're all right, Commander. Anyway, I saw a bunch of thugs take that.
What? She's kidnapped.
Why didn't you say that earlier?
I thought you were about to bite off her nose. I didn't realize you're so worried about some young woman.
I'm not worried about that woman at all. But I've gotta go now. I've got some old scores to settle.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Were you hurt?
Trouble you again, Commander. I'm sure you don't want to see me, especially since I'm friends with a Mordian soldier.
Unlike those hooligans, I never vent my anger on the innocent. Sachiko, I want you to tell me Miller's story.
My hometown. They took Miller away as a conscript. He couldn't flee out of concern for his family, so he joined them. But he never hurt anyone, and he always delayed or even sabotaged their missions. He'd write to me and brag about the lives he saved. Miller is not one of them.
I guess there's another story behind the UFO kidnapping.
Commander, do you believe Miller?
I don't know Miller, but I trust you, Sachiko.